people of Zutra.
These people were civilians trying to flee the fighting.
In order for there to be peace, there must be a world effort.
There's a handful of people trying to cope with a million refugees.
We filmed one little boy who we assumed was dead when suddenly he moved an eye.
The world now says that you must leave Kuwait.